Okay, so let's just start about, I can't talk today. Let me just start off by saying this. One, Nicole, you can't vlog, okay? So my intro is very freaking crappy. It's the wrong way. As usual, per usual, we've dealt with this before. So to make sure you're not confused, I'm just gonna tell you right now, the next clip you're gonna see is me about to go to the mall, okay? So I'm just got out of the shower, I'm dressed and all that kind of stuff, and we're about to go to the mall. That way you're not confused, okay? I'm sorry. The intro was actually really good. It's just I don't know how to vlog, okay? So, like, whose fault is that really? Mine, of course. But anyway, that's besides the point. Back to your regular scheduled crappy programming. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Back to the video. Cool. Alright, so... oh, don't look at my room. Anyway, so... I'm dressed. I'm opening my blinds. That way it's not so dark. I'm basically wearing this, like, pink shirt with, like, the arms cut off of it. With some Nike pants. Just some regular Nike sweatpants. Sneakers, some Roshis, you can see them, they're just some Roshis, with some Carpe Diem socks that I actually thought matched my sneakers, but they really freaking don't. They actually look really ugly. Am I gonna change them? Probably not. But I thought we were leaving like now, but we're not, because my sister had to go get food, even though like she had like, I don't know, 3 hours to go get food, but we're not gonna talk about it. So I'm just waiting on my sister to go get food, come back, change, and all that jazz, and then we will go to the mall. I will see you then. Twos. So I'm back right here. I'm back from the mall. Like we didn't even do a lot of shopping, bro. I literally just went through my sneakers and that's exactly what I did. So we got them. You already know, Air Force Ones. You know, got those crispy whites. So, I got these. There you go. Crispy whites, white on white, Air Force Ones. Yep. Crispy whites, Air Force Ones. This would be my second pair. So, oldies versus the news. Old, new, different. Ah!
top strap with the bum bottom. I see the bottom of beauty, that's why I got him.
Ah! Sorry. Alright, so I'm on my way to go get some food. I think I'm gonna go to Chick-fil-A. I haven't had Chipotle. I think I'm gonna go to Chipotle. I haven't had Chipotle in a good minute. So I think I'm gonna go to Chipotle, get a bowl, cause I haven't eaten today. Well, I did eat. Did I eat? I don't remember if I ate. What did I eat this morning? Did I eat? Oh, I had like a piece of pizza this morning for breakfast, and I'm starving and my stomach is touching my back. So we're gonna go get some food. We're gonna go to Chipotle. Well, I'm gonna go to Chipotle. I don't know what y'all eating at home. Should go get some Chipotle. I'm going to go get a bowl from Chipotle. That's the plan. Good, Nicole. Okay. We're on our way. But yeah, I'm really happy that I got my Air Force Ones. I don't know why I feel like I'm just gonna have y'all hanging right there, knowing that thing gonna drop. So I'm gonna just hold y'all right here. But I'm happy I got some new Air Force Ones. Because like I can't always just wear like the cartoon looking Air Force Ones that like the girl customized for me, because then like I'll just be looking like real funny all the time. It's not gonna go. So you know, I just had to go out and get those crispy whites and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm happy I got a new pair of those. I think my next pair of sneakers are gonna be some Air Maxes. I've been dying to get some Air Maxes. Like, I like Air Maxes, and so I think we're actually gonna go through with attempting to buy a pair. Which kind do I want? I don't know. I'm thinking some Air Max 90s or 95s. I'm on the fence. I'm on the fence of just attempting to buy them anyway, but we'll see how it goes. But like I said, we're on our way to Chipotle, going to get a bowl, and yeah.
So who the fuck is this? In you like 5 in the morning. It's the middle of the night, I'm still young. Tryna see who's calling you, yeah. What better? This number look way too familiar. That's some other nigga that's texting you and calling at night. Thinking too hard, alright. You got it, but this shit don't feel right. But this shit don't feel right. Cause these are us.
Busted my ass just now. Alright. Secured the Chipotle bag. Man, if you go to Chipotle, you gotta be on point. You gotta know what you want. You can't be like, you can't be doing that, okay? Because, man, they be going fast. They be like, white or brown. Black beans or pinto, like lettuce, cheese, tomato, onions, what you want. And it's just like you gotta know exactly what you want, because if you don't, the people behind you gonna be having an attitude, and the people that's making your food gonna be looking at you like you stupid. Man, I learned that the first day I went there. I was like, oh my gosh, why is everything like going like 50,000 miles an hour? Like, you gotta know exactly what you want, because if you don't, man, you ain't never want to go back there again. But secured the bag, got me a bowl. I'll tell you one thing, if you ain't getting barbacoa on your bowls, like you didn't really go to Chipotle, okay? Barbacoa is where it's at, all right? This is hanging on barbacoa right here, all right? This is what you need to be getting in your bowls, your burritos, everything. If you're getting anything else, if you're getting chicken or beef, like beef, why are you getting beef? Like, bro, if you want beef, go to McDonald's, get a hamburger. Like, You need to get barbacoa. That's where you need to get, that's what you need to get if you're going to Chipotle. They got muy bueno. Okay? I get barbacoa, no beans, because beans are, you know, and just all the extra goodness and stuff. But this girl, she put extra hot. I said, this girl obviously didn't understand what I said. I said, I want a little bit of pico. The reason I get a little bit of pico is because I don't like tomatoes. What she do? I said, bitch. Okay, you know, like, I was like, I'm gonna let that slide, you know, because, like, I could pick out that. And then I said, I want a little bit of the hot. She said, whoop, bah! I said, wow, so you want my a-hole to be on fire, right? Right, okay, because, like, she was going so fast, she just kept it moving. But, you know, I'm not gonna be like, all right, make it over, because, like, at the end of the day, like, they gave me a lot of rice. So, like, it's just gonna soak up in there and all that kind of stuff. So, I ain't that mad. But next time, I don't think I want her. But right now, I'm on my way to go to McDonald's because my mom wants some fries. So we're going to go there. And then I think that's the end of this vlog. So I think I'm going to end it right here, guys. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel. Subscribe to the YouTube channel, all right? Go ahead, do that. Like, comment, share. Share it with your mama, your daddy, your granny, your cousin that you hate, your auntie that you love. And make sure you always stay squeaky clean.